have Lindsey in our studio. Hi, Lindsey.
Hi.
Oh my gosh, your makeup is so gorgeous. So tell me, what did you think of your session today?
I loved it. It was really nice to be pampered and to have full special makeup and hair that I literally never have. So that was really cool. And the other thing I really liked about it was having a mix of my own clothes and image, but also trying new fancier things that I don't try in my regular life.
And you looked like a superstar.
Thank you.
For real.
So fun.
Yeah. So can we talk about how old you are?
We can. I am 39 and I'm going to be 40 in about a week and a half on November 15th. Happy to be a Scorpio. Oh,
happy, happy birthday.
Thank you.
So what do you think about, as you're entering your 40th decade, what comes to your mind or what are you looking forward to in this new decade?
That's a really good question. I'm looking forward to being thoughtful, doing great things in life. I'm proud of a lot that I've done, building new relationships with people. But I also, like, I feel great about being 40, but when I look ahead, I'm also thinking, like, I have a lot of time left, but also time is finite, and I want to just make sure that I'm doing everything in my life that I want to be doing and not doing the things that I don't want to do to the extent possible.
Ah, yes, that is the key. So tell me, what would you tell young Lindsey, the one that was, 19 and thought like, oh my gosh, turning 40 is like the end, you know? What would you tell her?
Yeah, and I never thought it was the end, but it was a number I had in my head of like, oh, that's old.
Right, exactly.
And what I would tell her is, first of all, 40 is not old, and what is old anyway? It's just, that's more of a mindset than anything else. And when I used to think about being 40, I had these thoughts that were kind of like, oh, I would be kind of like in a really locked in routine at that point. And that wasn't really a good feeling for me. I wouldn't want to be locked in a routine. And guess what? I'm not right now. You know, I'm living the life that I want to live. And I would tell younger me or anyone younger that there's so many different ways to live your life. And so we don't have to put ourselves in these boxes where you have to be married or you have to have kids or you have to buy a house. Many different ways to do it, and you can be happy any way you choose.
Oh my God, this is the best response yet. I love this. Well, I totally enjoyed having you in my studio, and I cannot wait to share these photos with you. Thank you, Lindsey.
Awesome.